Another fun fact was the first B-Boy Triple Jam in 1996. The first competition they had, he was the winner that first year.